I'm here for the Bible quiz, and I hope by God's grace I'm going to beat this girl over here and give her 10 knots.
Hi guys, I'm Mami Fladebra, but you can tell me Debbie. I'm here for the 30 seconds Bible quiz challenge. This is my girl here, called me girl. Though she's a girl, I'm a girl, but I'm more than a girl. I can see who you are.
What did God create on the first day?
It is
heaven and earth.
Which day did God create plants?
It is.
Fourth day.
What was the boat Noah built called?
Ark.
What is the symbol of God promised to Noah?
Rainbow.
Who received the Ten Commandments from God?
Moses.
What are we told to do in the fifth commandment? What was the name of Moses' brother?
Aaron.
What food do we ask God to give us in the Lord's Prayer?
Daily bread.
His father gave him the coat of many colors. Who was that?
Joseph.
The young boy defeated the giant. Who?
David.
This prophet was swallowed by a fish. Who?
Jonah.
Who was the son of God?
Jesus.
What was the name of Jesus' mother?
Mary.
What did Jesus' father do for a living?
He was a carpenter.
Jesus told a parable about a prodigal
son.
What is the shortest verse in the Bible?
Jesus wept.
How many disciples or apostles did Jesus have?
12.
Which of the apostles betrayed Jesus?
Judas Iscariot.
What is another name for the Sermon on the Mount? What did Jesus feed to the 5,000 people?
5 loaves and 2 fishes.
What was the name of the sea where Jesus calmed a storm? Why did Cain kill his brother Abel?
Just jealous.
How was Jacob able to steal his brother's rights?
Through a porridge.
From which catastrophe does Joseph save Egypt?
From famine.
How did God first appear to Moses?
A burning bush.
How did God free the Israelites from Egyptians?
By giving them 10 plagues.
What do Moses and Joshua forbid the Israelites to do in the promised land? Who betrayed Samson to the Philistines?
Delilah.
Why does the prophet Nathan rebuke David?
Because of Bathsheba.
Come for help!
On what day of creation did God create man?
6 days.
What are the names of Adam's sons?
Cain, Abel, and Seth.
Come for help!
What was the first commandment?
I'm your God, are you?
Yeah, it disappoints me.
Who was the mother of Samuel? How many books are in the New Testament?
27.
And how many books are in the Old Testament?
39.
Come for help!
Hey, I'm Debbie. Just is my name that I know now. Because I don't know anything in the Bible. This is awesome. My mom used to hear this. How? I've not eaten since morning. Let me just tell you. That's why I didn't answer any question here. But the ones I answer, you should manage it. But this my this woman that called me here. And I accept I'm here. And she's a woman now. Thank you. Keep watching for me.
Hi guys, once again. I thought it's by God's grace to do everything. And keep on watching for me.
This is global emergency that must be taken seriously. As it's good for to humanity, what I protect your reality. Your God, when all you've got, the whole world in your hands. Come and help us now. Come and heal the land.